Okay, so in our mission as making gifts for children abroad, I'm making these. I've been making multiple dresses, so they were all out of this pink velvet, and I just had little bits left that I want to make a very small baby outfit for one of the newborn babies. And basically, what I'm going to be using is I've got this like a probably about a half a yard, even a little bit less than half a yard of fabric in plain. Then I've got a similar amount, half a yard of net, and I'm going to be making the sort of like the petticoat, the bottom part of the dress in this. The top portion of the dress, I've cut the similar neck net and lined it with the lining fabric and cut the piece for the bodice, the front and the back. Now on top of this, these are two double pieces for making the frill, and at the bottom of the frill I'll be adding the green and the pink velvet just to give it the border, and you'll see more of that coming alive once I've sort of assembled it together. So it's all combining little pieces. Now this I want to use on the bodice, and the top portion of it I've cut double fabrics in like a jacket type, like a rounded, and the front and the back. And basically what I'm going to do is make that into a double so that it saves the time of edging all the edges and so on. Plus I want to make it as thick as possible because it's for a baby. So basically what it's going to look like is the two portions of this are going to be, that's the one side, and then I've cut sleeves also in the velvet because I want it to nice and warm and just a little dress, and then I'll probably make a little pajama in the same color. So that's both the sleeves. It's just moments work, and I think the result is going to be absolutely beautiful. So that's going to be for the back. This is going to be for the front, and once it comes together, it'll be like a beautiful purpose-made outfit. Which I thought about going and buying an outfit for her, but the amount of money that I'm going to spend on a little child's outfit, it just seems a little bit pointless. Now I have got this lace, but it seems just a little bit thick for to use on a child's dress. What I can do is cut it in half, and if I really want to jazz it up, then I can use that. I thought of just using the velvet because it's a child's and I want to make it as comfortable as possible. I've sort of opted not to use the lace, but rather just the trims which I'm going to be making in the velvets. So I'm going to assemble this together and hopefully show you what the result is like. I'm going to time myself. I think it's going to take me perhaps maximum of about half an hour. So if you were going out and purchasing an outfit like this, just going out to somewhere like town and searching something out, I promise you it'll take you a lot longer than that. It's not going to cost us a penny, and I'd rather make something and, you know, send it over than go and spend like 10, 12, £15 on buying a little outfit that perhaps she's going to wear a couple of times and then she'll outgrow it. So, you know, make the use of all the pieces. A couple of things that does for you. It gives you the experience and it builds your confidence in experimenting. So that's what it's all about. Sewing is about experimenting and trying to achieve, you know, make the impossible into a possibility, because otherwise these pieces are just useless little amounts which we're going to put into good use. So hopefully I will share the result with you and give you a little bit more inspiration into making and designing your own little outfits.